something moving amongst the trees.
I thought I could hide. What a joke.
Yes! You know I'm in.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions.
I think I know how this works.
The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Just what I need.
I feel pretty good. Oof. Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Ready to kick it up a notch.
Better. Stronger. Faster.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Huh?
final piece of the map in your possession. Only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Pen.
We have is to focus on the main goal. Is it bad I want another one of those?
Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Down, gazillion.
The Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
That'll keep me going, I hope.
Thank you.
steel yourself for battle. Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourselves to battle the Dark Ones.
Medication time.
Ah!
death, surrounded by death. Just once I want to have a normal day.
There's no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Watch your aim.
wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I...